What's up, YouTube? LND here. Today we're going to be playing a game called Wild Guns. This is for the Super Nintendo. So let's do this shit. Okay, what do we got here? Danny, those guys are tough. Why are you scared? Okay. I pushed the wrong button to play. One player. Clint looks cool. But we're gonna play as Annie because the story's actually about her. She's also hot, so let's do this shit. Stage one. Garson City, bonus 30,000. Good luck. This is like a fast-paced shooter thing. Nope, wasted a bomb. Fuck. Bitch. Souls. What do I got? Fucking grenade launcher. I think I'm supposed to shoot those fucking bullets out of the air, like dodge them somehow. Yep. Okay, there we go. Fuck. Oh shit, did I die already? Okay, that kind of sucks. I suck at this game, apparently. Game over. I don't know if it'll start me from the beginning or if I gotta choose a character again. Probably gotta do everything over. But that's kind of how it works for these older games. This is really intended to be a two-player game, too, so... It's hard. It's on the Super Nintendo. Bitch. Fucking asshole hiding in the fucking... Oh shit, I didn't see that bomb. Or thing. Nope. Fucking Mega Terminator over here, whatever that fucking thing is. Be wrong, but I think these big guys are the only ones that drop special stuff. I just threw a lasso there. I'm sure exactly what that does. Okay, now I got machine gun. Bitch. Give me some of that gold. Fuck you, bitch. Oh shit. Fuck, I missed one. Damn it. Those are the times I should be using a bomb. I don't remember if bombs carry over to the next level or what, though. Fuck you, fuck you. There we go. Is the boss next? Nope. Come on, a power-up would be fucking awesome. Nope. Oh, you can jump. Okay, I didn't know that. Fuck. God damn it. We'll keep going. Unlimited continues, but it starts you over at the beginning. I might be wrong, but this might have been a might be a port for a arcade machine, which would explain why you can just keep continuing, because you would just put in quarters otherwise. Bitch. Oh, I can't dude knifing me and they got fucking balls coming after me. That's a good time to use bombs for that fucking shit. Bomb this bitch. Oh shit, what the fuck? Fuck you. I think I got him there. Wasted all my bombs though. I don't know if they carry over. What's this? Oh, blew him up. Fuck you, dude. That wagon top was on a tank back there. What the fuck? What the fuck? What is going on? Oh shit. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Fucking, what are these guys? Sonic the Hedgehog? Okay, I just found out that bombs don't carry, so. Oh, there's okay. I got it. Oh, fuck. I wasn't paying attention. Damn it. Or at least I made it to the second stage there. Maybe I'll start over on that stage now, instead of one. I'm not sure. Probably not. Since it sends you back to the character selection thing. Which isn't really continuing, but... yep, it starts me over. Okay. Cool. At least I'm getting better at the game, I guess. Nope, pushed the wrong button. Whatever, that fucking does the job. I think there is supposed to be a way to dodge, but I don't know how to do it. I mean, I can't jump. I mean, I guess that does help. Oh, I wasn't paying attention to the dude fucking knifing me. Wasted another bomb there. Get both of those guys at the same time. Fuck. I didn't even do anything to that fucking guy. Shit, I used my bombs on this guy last time. Oh shit, give me that. Got him. I don't know what the fucking thing was flying around was, but I got it. I think. I killed him at least. Alright, still only have one life though. No, but I have zero. Fuck. I need to get rid of these fucking tables. Shit, throwing fucking dynamite and shit at me. Oh, what the fuck is this thing? This thing fucking sucks. Whatever this power-up I got, it's ass. I don't want this thing anymore. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, the Vulcan gun. Yeah, this thing is the best weapon in the game. This thing's fucking awesome. A grenade. What the fuck? Is this the boss? Yeah, it is. Fucking little pussy bitch. Got him. Yeah, stage three, bitches. I don't know how many levels there are. Oh shit, we're on a roof now. I'm gonna be fucking fighting airplanes and shit, probably. What's going on here? Oh, Jesus fucking hell. I'm playing Wild Guns or Transformers, holy shit. Oh, fuck. No, fuck. Oh, drop bombs on him. Fuck you, dude. Oh, it's fucking B to jump. Or not B, whatever the fucking button is. Oh, give me that. Oh, I gotta shoot him in the face. Eat my ass, bitch. Oh shit, I blew his arm off and his face. I ran out of time. Is that a bonus level or something? Took her head off. Okay, cool. What's all this nonsense? Oh, did I beat the game? Stage select, yep. Okay. I don't know what any of these are. I can try to do a couple of them. Bonus 70,000 for the bottom three and bonus 50,000. I don't know, this one, I guess? I'm not sure what this is. Then again, I've never played past the first level before, so. Fucking hiding in bushes and shit. Oh, what the fuck is this thing? Oh, Jesus, fucking throwing electric boomerangs at me. The fuck? This dude's flying in a fucking UFO. Get the fuck out of the way of that shit. The fuck is this? Blowing orb? Oh shit. The stage is much different than the other one. Oh shit. Oh fucking bomb. No, I don't have any bombs. Oh shit. There we go. What's this sound? Why is it making a beeping sound? Oh, the boss, okay. Okay, I didn't do well with that one. Game over. Alright, actually that's probably gonna be it for this video for Wild Guns. I really hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Thanks for watching the video. If you'd like to be notified when my new content is released, click the subscribe button on screen. And if you're looking for more videos to watch, click on the links to the right to be taken to either playlist there, or click the link on the left to be taken to that video.